Ooh, blueberry lemonade. Is there enough to go around?
Of course, Chata. Hi, Nina.
That's just what I need after that long hike.
Where did you hike?
We were way up by Fish Lake, tracking my salmon project.
I've been helping Nina with her salmon count.
You count all the salmon? Isn't that pretty hard?
Good question. I have a tool that helps. See this map of the area? There's an electronic fish counter under the water near the lake that counts the fish and sends the information to my tablet.
The salmon count is really low today. We thought the counter might be broken, but it's working just fine.
Something else must be keeping the salmon from getting to the lake.
Like what?
It could be a lot of things. Like something could be blocking Gold Creek.
Blocking Gold Creek?
You don't think. I hope not.
You hope not what?
Come on. I think we better show you.
Yep, that could be the problem.
We didn't realize our sluice box could block the salmon. We're so sorry.
Yeah, the book didn't say anything about salmon.
What book is that? The Alaska Gold Rush.
It's all about how people came from all over the world to Alaska and got rich.
I've seen this book before. It's missing a lot of things about the story of the Gold Rush.
You mean the book left important stuff out?
It sure did. How about we take down this sluice box and then you kids come to my cabin and I'll show you a book I've been working on.